What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Alright, let's get this fucking show on the road.
So yeah, this is going to be my last race in Gran Turismo 4 for now. Then it'll be on to the next racing game. And the next one that I've planned should be pretty fucking entertaining, if nothing else. Although that one's probably going to be entertaining for all the wrong reasons. But it should be fun nonetheless. And after all, that's why I'm here to... You know, have fun, have a good time, play some video games and all that good shit. I was trying to get around him there. He just kind of shut the door on me. I should have pushed it harder through there. I could have had him. Kind of like that. That was a bit of a nasty move. We are. Thank you for shifting out of my way. That was actually very nice of you. Although I kind of just fucked up, so yeah. Not very good. Alright. Well, not gonna win this one because I fucked up, but still, not too bad. So yeah, I managed to get second. I can live with that any day of the week. So yeah, I was actually doing pretty good overall this race, I think. So then I had to try to track down those two. dude in third and the dude in first, or the dude in second and the dude in third, or fuck, no, the dude in first and second. Shit. Can't fucking think apparently today. Then again, I have problems with that all the time. I'm getting too old for this shit, you know? My brain doesn't work anymore. It doesn't process shit as fast or as well as it used to back when I was a younger lad. So then I tried to get the leader. And I actually had him beat in speed coming out of that turn, so I actually got him there, but then I fucked up and hit the wall, and then he got me back on top before I could get back up there and throw a block in his face. So, yeah, kind of fucked up there, but still not too bad, managed to finish in second. Alright, well anyway guys, that'll do it for this one. So on to the next racing game. Until then, guys, peace out.